A government PSU, Bharat Electronics Ltd, to produce large number of anaesthetic ventilators in the coming weeks in partnership with other private firms. The technology was developed by Defence Research and Development Organisation and transferred to industry. Here is quite some news coming in with government PSU, Bharat Electronics Ltd, to produce large number of anaesthetic ventilators. In a few weeks now, this will be rolled out, is what is believed. In the coming weeks, they're going to be rolling out anaesthetic ventilators in partnership with other private firms. The technology was developed already by Defence Research and Development Organisation and now transferred to the industry. Here is a government firm, DRDO, developing ventilator technology. We do know that there are barely 30,000 odd ventilators across the country. This will not suffice the outbreak, the coronavirus outbreak, which will eventually have people rushing to hospitals wanting ventilator support. And here is a government body trying to step in to see if they can manufacture, roll out anaesthetic ventilators in no time.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.